Next problem, so find the derivative of arc cos 4x. So for calculator technique, so input the function. So since it is a trigonometric function, the calculator must be in radian mode, so shift mode number 4. So shape integral, so this is the trigonometric function. So arc cos is shape cos 4x. So we will assign any value, so let's say 0.01 equal, so negative 4, so at x is equal to 0.01, so the value is negative 4. So in the option, we will use calc function of the calculator, so this one. So input the equation, so let's say option A, negative 4 quantity 1 minus 16 x squared raised to 0.5. So calc, so x is the same value as the first step, the derivative, so 0.01. We'll use the same value for calculator technique, so equal, so negative 4. So at 0.01, so the value is negative 4. So therefore, this is the answer. So A is the correct answer. So let's say for option B, option B is positive 4, then calc x, so 0.01 equal, so positive 4 so this is positive 4, so meaning this is wrong. This one, this is wrong because the correct answer is letter A. So this is the calculator technique for first derivative.